Beau cut off her fingertip, causing her excruciating pain. However, Nick was able to fend off Beau and free Carly, while Dalton found Wade as part of the museum, trapped in a wax coating. In his attempt to save Wade, Dalton accidentally peeled off his skin, causing him to die from shock. Vincent then ambushed Dalton, slashing off a section of Wade's face and causing him to die as well. Carly and Nick realized that all the wax figures in the museum were actually the wax-coated corpses of visitors.